day, a squeak above zero. But it's going to be a cold start to Sunday, and where we've got the showers, obviously that does bring the risk of some ice on the roads through the night and into Sunday morning. By and large, though, it is simply a lovely winter's day tomorrow. Bucket loads of sunshine across central and eastern areas. Some showers will continue across northern Scotland.